I'm really happy I took this opportunity to come and see this movie today, because I think this movie painted a really great picture of Tibet and Tibetan culture. It even made me interested even more and made me want to go and visit Tibet even more.
It's nature, like the sceneries, the mountains and the lakes, and then the old traditions and the local, like the daily people's life. And I think it's a mix of everything. It's a combination what makes it so attractive and beautiful.